Welcome to day 5 of restoring our 1950s tub. After a lot of elbow grease, I was finally able to remove the last bits of paint on the tub. So I moved on to removing the paint from the tiles. I wanted to try a new stripping method, so I got the spray-on version and it was fairly easy to apply and use. I let it sit overnight and by the morning the paint was ready to come off. Peeling it off in these huge strips itched a part of my brain in the best way. About 2 hours later, I had removed most of the paint from the tiles. I uncovered this cute tile pattern. I'm thinking that these are also the original bath tiles. They have hints of pink, blue, and gray, so we're keeping them since they match the tub so well. I went in with more of the stripper and worked on removing the rest of the paint. I cleaned up the leftover stripping gel and then freshened up the grout with a color and sealant, and it made a huge difference. I'm so happy with the outcome and it looks amazing and feels so clean. We still have a lot more that we want to do with this bathroom, so stay tuned for that. Bye!